you could find it. No, but I've run into super mutants. Oh god. I might have actually, I don't remember. Named what? Swan? S-W-A-N. Trinity, wait, hang on. I really don't.
Help or Mayday or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on. Huh? Help or Mayday or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
Oh my god, what is that? Profanity.
Help or Mayday or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
Oh no.
Super mutants plan on eating me soon. Setting this to repeat. Oh shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming. Help or Mayday or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name.
I don't know where Trinity Towers is. You know, I'm going back to Diamond City Radio. I hate that some of the food gives you rads, but it's understandable. It's radioactivity. It just, like, slims your health bar just a little. Oh my god. Screed! I died. Look, it's dog meat. That sounds wrong. Only microphone audio is being broadcasted. Yes. Excuse me. The what? Granada! Ah,
Thank you. couple years?
What is that thing? Oh, that's what killed me. It was a turret. I didn't see it. It was in a shopping cart. Whoops. There we go.
That's it.
Let's see him. No. I don't even have that. Mm-hmm.
No sign of him now. Security's too tight.
Hey, hey. Let's go eat.
Did you hear that?
Oh God, you scared me.
Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald.
Oh, I already broke that.
Got it.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll read it. need to pick me up. Need to pick me up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Next is, I don't want to set the world on fire. Bye,
bye. Uh-oh. Cosworth. Something just exploded. Oh, the Wanderer. Ooh, Deathclaw meat. I'll take that.
Hey, it's your boy, I'm making bad decisions, 343 here, can I have you?
What day is it? No, I mean the date. Ouch. 16th.
I wasn't that far off.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's the no, I don't need Switch that much. The world. They made it like yeah, it's Switch. But that's always been there. Just been hard to find. Yeah. Because it was always labeled with like Minecraft Let's Play or something.
It's the end of the world.
If you give people a camera and access to the internet,
it ended with a slow smile.
I'm about to make a Dungeons and Dragons Discord server. I think I'm gonna do that. That'd be cool.
You know, it's the end.
But I'm gonna be the DM,
and
my Dungeons and Dragons takes place in Poland. My campaign takes place in Poland, 1942.
You can make up your own thing. That's what our Game Master did, is his own. You can make up any setting.
I'm playing the original Superman.
Dang it, I'm so bad at this.
It's okay, boy.
It ended when you said goodbye.
I believe in him.
Possible.
What?
Where are these? Oh. It ended when you said goodbye. What am I supposed to do with pre-war money? Because I have lots of that.
Oh, you can sell that. Yes, you do, because it doesn't weigh anything and it's got a value of 8. Yeah, it has a value of 8 and it doesn't weigh anything, so always grab it and then you can just trade it.
Why are most of my bullets missing? I don't understand.
Get an original Nintendo, or you can get an emulator on your computer, like a normal human being.
I would do that, but it
why would it fuck up your computer?
Because,
No, they aren't if you use a reputable one. You just have to be intelligent about it. Yeah.
I thought Jeff was a female.
Shocker. I knew you would. No! Yeah, never go after chicks with boyfriends. It's just not worth it. Totally fuck.
Whoa! That scared me. Whoops. Codsworth. Grr.
You should. Dude, I used to love Quake. Wait, is it the old Quake?
The Kansas.
Oh. Sounds good. I don't think it's on PlayStation anyways. I'm talking fucking Quake 2 and 3. Even the first Quake is good. Which, Quake is basically just, a multiplayer version of Doom if you get down to it.
Mirelurk, oh god. Rocket Nodges.
I gotta get my M64 out and fucking get some dude over here to fucking.
Oh my gosh, I just ate something to get my health back. Whoa, no, no, no.
I mean, I could get one for 20, so that's really valuable now. How much was he selling it for?
A girl playing Fallout New Vegas in this day and time.
Is this a dude out?
I don't know, I didn't know it was awesome.
What?
Suffer! Suffer and bleed!
I would date that. Like, I would date that in this game.
I feel like you would date anything that has legs and a vagina, though, because you're very lonely, actually.
This many females are in Mall of Vegas.
It's where the shackles are at, Nigerian. You don't do an idea. You're just being silly. You must construct more pylons. Oh, I didn't like anything after Halo 3.
Halo 4 was fun.
Halo 4 felt like a Call of Duty clone to me. Like, I know that it's... I know it's a normal thing to say, but Halo 5 felt like Advanced Warfare. Halo 4. That's what I meant to say, not Halo 5.
Him, Daver. Uh-oh. Uranium fever. Uranium fever.
You know what I love? How the first game everyone is watching on Twitch is Fortnite.
Fortnite is good.
And like the entire bottom bar, which thing you said it is one of the sick.
That's what brings in the money.
Like, Fortnite ripped off with so many fucking games, man.
Dude, Fortnite is just a rip-off of Minecraft Hunger Games. They really all are, to be real with it.
Yeah, like...
They're all a rip-off. Well, yeah, but PUBG is still a rip-off of Minecraft Hunger Games.
What's PUBG's way?
Well, Minecraft Hunger Games rip-off. And they're all rip-offs of Africa.
Oh, magnificent bard!
I think so. I'm really mad about that. You know who you're talking to, right? What do you expect? Like, my man just...
Like,
what's everyone
going to be playing next?
All 76. Maybe. I'm hoping Fortnite's just fucking sucking the fuck out of all the 76. I think Fallout community and the Fortnite community are very different.
I love when there's all those gay people who bought Fallout 4 and like never beat it.
Yeah. Oh, the ones gay people and,
By Elton
Britt,
it's
it's a great game.
Of all those gay people that bought Fallout 4, played Fallout 4, and then think that they're the biggest Fallout boys ever because they played Fallout 4 and they're playing the other Fallouts. You don't have to go back to 1 2. You don't even have to go back to 3. At least 10 days.
Human power. I guess there was some sort of fight. Lots of guns.
I plan to go back to Fallout 1.
Hey, I was looking at Fallout 1. It's just a point and click. It's just like RuneScape. It's turn-based.
It's
turn-based.
Coming out of it already.
Well,
did you go to the first
hall
that was assigned? Like, go to the
vault? Oh no, I didn't play too much of it. I only played for like a couple minutes, then my laptop died because I couldn't find the charger.
What is it like the first couple minutes of the game?
I went through it like three times. I was just starting up to see if it was wrong because I tired a bit. I'm broke.
They say you never live. The original Fallout is not bad. It's just not something that you can play for like hours.
People used to.
Yeah, like the way games are made now.
Yeah, it's hard to go back. Yeah. You gotta play fucking Point Lookout and all that shit. Operation Anchorage was swag.
Goodman!
Rex.
None of us have money. The and a half doesn't matter at all. When you say that, it makes you sound kind of retarded. Just throwing that out there. You say 15. You say you're well, you wait till then and say you're 16. You don't say you're 16 until like the day before you were. I'll tell you guys a story in a little bit because I did some stuff last night. It was interesting. I'll talk about it once people aren't in the kitchen. Because I don't want to be loud and have anyone hear what I'm saying.
What?
Hey, strong.
Go away, leader.
I'm just gonna keep driving away slowly away from Oz. Still chasing after me, and I'm just parking my car a little bit farther away from where I'm, and I'm just shooting. I'm missing every single shot.
No fun today.
Actually gay, what is this?
Rex.
Someone else over the car.
Hell yeah, hit me with your car, Robbie.
I still want to go back and play the Fallout New Vegas DLCs.
You know what? Those were good. Ooh. Yeah, New Vegas DLCs. Dude, you can't, New Vegas had the level cap, and after you complete the main story, you're done, which is, you know, not the best, but...
I beat it at fucking level 40, though, so I was screwed.
Yeah.
I couldn't help it, I was just able to do it, it wasn't hard for me.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
I actually got to a decent level, but then I bought the DLCs in the wrong order.
As
so I bought,
gracious as you are brave.
What was it called?
In any event, I'm grateful.
You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Yes.
Now,
I know which one you're talking about.
Excuse me? I think it's
maybe.
Time I left this office.
That sounds right.
Yeah. Turning to WRVR, resuming my career in radio.
Heck, Harold, that's all I can say.
Actually, when I beat 3, I might replay New Vegas after that.
New Vegas was definitely one of my favorites.
I think I'll really like Fallout 2. I heard a lot of good stuff about it.
That's a good game. I enjoyed it. I haven't played it in so long. It's the one that takes place in LA, if I remember right. Yeah, that's an LA. I'm not 100% on that, so don't quote me, but I'm pretty sure that it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I'm coming.
Yep. Trash and I think you probably should be shot in the street.
Slacking and slacking and then. Devil. He's a doll. Calls with energy to move.
No, that's not how it works. The ISPs log your data more than you allowed to before.
A tuxedo.
More IP. ISP, I'm sorry, I'm tired and still so not good for this. What was I saying? Oh yeah, the ISPs can bend really hard. The ISPs can bamboozle you harder than before. Oh, technically no. However, this makes it so they can, you know, steal your credit card information. You could sue the shit out of them, but this way they'd be able to do it. If you don't put your credit card information in, then they can't do anything. But if you put your credit card in, the internet costs money. You have to pay for your ISP, alright? I don't think you have any understanding how the internet works. Well, who's your internet service provider? Oh, God, man, I'm sorry. You're fucking, you're doomed, man. I'm sorry. Why do you go on your PlayStation, you fucking tard? No, they won't be able to do that. However, they will be able to log your information more than they did before, so they'll know. They already know what kind of porn you watch, but now they'll be able to sell that porn.
So,
yeah,
basically, it appears on your actual
internet. No. You did know that forever, the person could request to see all the traffic on their internet connection. I think you're worrying about the wrong thing here.
What I'm worried about is they, charge
your dad's credit card.
Oh my god.
You can put your whole screen and then you're fine. How? God, I hate you people. I'm sorry, I'm really mean today, you're just being a little bit sneaky. Alright, let's see.
I've made a mistake coming in here.
Alright, let's see.
It said that this place would be easy pickings on the ground floor. No, there's just a bunch of feral ghouls. There's just so many of them, though.
I know, there's two shotguns against these bats and the hedgehogs.
Let's go.
It's blue. Don't use precision weapons. That makes sense.
I don't aim.
That's a Photoshop picture. That's a Photoshop picture.
This?
Mm-hmm. Poorly Photoshopped, too. Look at the blur they got going on. That's not how they would do it. Plus, Google is super pro net neutrality, so they wouldn't let this slider down. To order this content, you must buy a package where you like
Jangles the Moon Monkey.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's how that works. That's a Chrome extension thing for, the little thing they got up there. That's a Chrome extension for Adblock. They just changed out the text.
Okay,
they probably saw that, they probably saw it as a meme and didn't realize that it's a meme. That's because you believe the shit that they tell you.
Hello.
You make it really.
Hell yes.
So my dad basically will not get charged for this.
No, because there's nothing to charge him for. But dude, stop watching porn on the PlayStation. Fucking be a man, watch porn on the PlayStation. Why? Then why do you care? Stop talking about it like it's smoking. You quit beating the fuck out of your meat. Like, it's not a huge deal. So you know. Like, I realize I'm being a dick about it, but you're just being fucking, you're being not intelligent, I'm sorry.
Why are they screaming? Oh my god, my eyes. Whoa, head rush. Whoa.
Dad won't know if you...
You know what? Yeah. I want to go to Diamond City now.
Six Macaroni, 10 Mac, 10 something, 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 black people music.
I wish there was vehicular units in this game.
Dude, I'm hoping that there's, vehicles in, fucking, Fallout 76. 70, well, I don't remember the name anymore. I'm tired. The map is gonna be huge.
But we can use horses in Skyrim, which makes it a lot easier to travel.
Yeah.
Well, like, not something, like, ridiculous. Or, like,
well, what are you gonna find?
Like, a car?
It's a car.
Those cars all still have a lot of use in them, if I ever notice how much they explode. Yeah, they should have, like, a limited fuel source. You should have to power them with fusion cells. Fusion cores, not fusion cells.
Yeah.
Like, they should not be easy.
There's, like, you shouldn't be able to, like, walk
2 feet. Yeah, it has to be something that, it's like a mid-game thing that you can get. You don't get it super early, but you don't get it at the very end either. Oh dude, they're gonna be gone. They're gonna be gone.
Damn it. Lost a lot of good guys today. One of the mutants gotta stop, huh?
Yes.
For the disc copy, probably, but downloaded, no.
What do you mean you can't open the
game? Are you buying the game download, or what's
Stop
it called?
Hanging
disc.
Around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
Aw, man.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Then get the collect spot.
You're gone. Protecting Diamond City and it's keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's
really their power armor helmet to play with.
In that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
Yeah, that'd be a cool thing to have. You know, I'm not really a hat guy, but I'd wear that hat.
I can wait all day, Danny. Open up.
In the Commonwealth, I mean.
Yeah, I almost shot that nigga.
Dude, shoot all the niggers.
You want into Diamond City, right?
I did that in a stupid way. I probably shouldn't have jumped the hill.
I just got here, but yeah.
Yeah, but probably you take some fall damage.
What's that? You said you're a trader up in Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month?
That sounds an intelligent. That sounds like an intelligent move.
Open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right.
Yeah, so I can exchange it.
Give me a minute.
You better head inside quick before old Danny catches on the fluff.
Is the power armor edition already like so?
Sounds good. Let's go.
I don't know. You'll have to check. I don't think it's even up for pre-order yet. Alright, well, I don't know, man. I doubt that they're sold out everywhere already. But they'll probably be sold out in like a month or so. They are pre-orders. You pre-order so that it doesn't get sold out, so they know how many to ship there. So...
support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
I just say probably reorder it, maybe...
Always believe in freedom of the press.
Maybe a little bit, maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit sooner than that, but...
No, you look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Yeah.
Safe.
September.
A fine place to come. Spend your money. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, huh?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What are you saying? Lies and...
British homosexuals.
...to print the truth.
Now, was there anything in particular you came to our city for?
I want to go back and buy the Fallout 4 special edition. This was like an excellent one.
I'm trying to find some.
Trying to find some. Get
with that car helmet.
150 is not that much.
Son, Sean.
That's
like, less than a year. Dude, get that.
Wait, your son's missing?
Like,
you hear that, McDonough?
150 is only slightly more than the original price.
This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our...
Yeah. I mean, like, sure, it's probably not in mint condition, but... It wasn't in the box still, was it? Oh my god. Get that right now. Power Armor Edition could be pre-ordered later. That guy's not going
to
have that much longer. Dude, you know, this is the coolest thing about Fallout 4 that I really fucking love. You can use the Pip-Boy.
Look, I gotta go get settled in with that, so... up on the office later. I hope you'll be up and out of here and you'll be perfect for me.
Yeah, everyone just keeps bothering me. So, the Fallout Pip-Boy app, it's fucking so cool, because you can slide your phone into the Pip-Boy, and there's also the Pip-Boy with the special edition one. That one has like a working Pip-Boy, which is fucking hella cool, and you can use that to do actual inventory management in Fallout 4. Oh, really? I thought that they had, one that didn't actually need an app. Alright, I'm gonna be back in a little bit.
The Museum of Witchcraft.
If you need a haircut, talk to John at the Super Store.
I don't know where it is.
They say the old Boston Commons got some crazy food. Nice piece you got there.
Lower field workers always want what they haven't earned.
Astute observation. Let me just freshen your bath again.
Thank you, Jimmy.